Hello guys, you know me, I'm Ramuel, and today I will share you some of my stories about my journeys being an ICT student. I'm here in our house in Karsuchintang, Cavite, here in our balcony. This background, my teachers love this background. So my video will be having three phases. One, about myself. Two, about why I choose ICT. And number three, my plans after I graduate senior high school. I hope you enjoy it, so let's go. This is my introduction. Hello guys, my name is Ramuel Bryant Arcruzada, hailing from Karsuchintang, Cavite. I'm 18 years old. I am a grade 12 TVL ICT student at Tagaytay City National High School. My interest centers in music, sports, and studies. My hobbies are doing some things in Photoshop, in reading books, cleaning the house, and doing my laundry. My dream is to be a graphic designer, and if possible, being a basketball coach. So now let's proceed to the second phase. Journey started when I was in grade 9. Back then, I was a Section B student, and we are compulsory to get that ICT course. But I never ever blamed that decision because it became a great part of my life. And then back when I first hold that mouse and type in the computer to do that activity in Microsoft Word, I said to myself that I have a future in that. And then I've enjoyed it. I started to enjoy it. I've started to help my former classmates now, and especially my class, in doing some activities. And, you know, it became a part of me being a better student. It helped me to have reached me some better grades, like, you know, being a 90 student since I was in grade 9. It helped me a lot. ICT helped me in layouting some things, like in Word, Excel, PowerPoint, in Photoshop, and in general in illustration, Adobe illustration. ICT became a better part of my life, and now I am still enjoying every second of it. The last part is my plans after senior high school. My plan is to study at Cavite State University main campus at Indang Cavite. I will take BS Information Technology. I have sent application letter there, and I will wait until the 1st of June if I will be studying there or not. After I finish schooling, I will work first, and then if I have money, I will build a business here in our barangay, so my barangay could have some, you know, one by one, or have some typing job while not going far. And if possible too, if I have sufficient funds, I will also go back to study and to study being a basketball coach. So I hope that my plans will work at the future. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you've enjoyed it and learned a lot of things from me. So, see ya!